I had to burn out on it. Couldn't help it.
Hope I didn't make you see sick.
Okay, we'll come down here and check on my cabin.
My cabin's looking pretty good.
I think we're gonna rent this one out this year. Let's see what the wife says when I get home. Ha, just kidding. She's just sleeping. Bridge of Doom. Not. Looking down on it from the trail above. How often does that happen, huh?
There's a cliff there. I'm still rocking just the rear lockers. Oh shit. This is washed out. I think that makes it more fun. I'm on the bridge.
That really worked.
I'm gonna need my drive shafts again. This bridge is psycho, dude. I love it. I'm on a cliffside, by the way, standing.
There's the shot. The stick makes it a little easier. Front locker time, I guess. You guys have never seen that spot, but normally it's like, oh, here's the bridge.
Oh. Fucking Bronco's nuts, isn't it? There's only one thing nuttier in this thing, and it's only because of the approach angle. And that's the freaking bomber I got. Thanks again, William. You freaking rock, dude.
And thanks to the whiff for buying it. Oh no, Mr. Bill! That was epic.
That trail alone for now. We'll see it probably in season 7. We're gonna do a long shot on this one, something we don't normally do.
So you can see where I'm actually going. It's a fairly new trail, by the way. It's cliffside. It's pretty nuts.
No roof racks allowed, by the way. You see that? I almost died. That's why there's a fence in the middle.
This is rock crawling. I have to kill mosquitoes while I'm doing it.
To the moon! I'm kind of liking the mud tires and crawling. They're pretty sticky. Yeah, see, I could come down this, but why? I'd rather just shoot straight across. That's why that rock's there. This shit's nuts, dude. Take the whiff to check out our new house. We haven't checked on it all season. That's how you get up it, right?